Rishi Shippy, today I'm going to teach you about water cycle. First, all the rivers and lakes and oceans go up in the form of gas, which is called evaporation. It forms some tiny raindrops and form a cloud, which is called condensation. And one day, the cloud will burst and the raindrops will come out, which is called precipitation. Again, you do the same thing. This is called as water cycle. It never stops. Thank you.